let's see.
There's a lot of fast trucks out here, dude.
Yeah, it's gonna be the Honda that gets there first.
14-3.
That RSX.
Oh, look, you should try to race these.
3-7-10. It's a good race.
What do you?
That
what
is the Mitsubishi Evolution Tower.
The one over there.
And that really dang, quick. That Camaro, I think it's the really quick piece of
yeah. I still like
240 S. Oh, what's that?
Race Kelly.
So, yes.
Rick's is
no, that blue one's not going to go.
Yeah, it is.
We have to wait. The other one gets in our 14. 83 with the one and 97.51. And an LP3X. So we have to do a reset. Bam! There he goes. And he's not going to get any numbers.
I think single run.
Yeah.
Look,
he's not going
to
go.
Those aren't diamonds. Hey,
dude, that Camaro looks nice.
Those aren't diamonds.
I asked myself, why you put an air diffuser on the...
They're all looking at his exhaust.
You know what I mean? And why do you put a wing on that thing? I don't
do you
know.
Think they, do you think they...
Why put that Datsun or Nissan or Toyota or And on the other side, that is one of those. As opposed to being one of these.
What is this like
he's talking? Nissan Sandra.
Where the fuck is that?
There they go.
Second chirp, third chirp.
I'm sorry, Kelly, but I like the RSX more.
Who do you think's gonna win?
The RSX.
What do you think is time?
16:38 and 18:44 in the winning thing. 19:26 and 71:56. Shades of Vic.
That's his fastest time.
Ventrell. That's the division. Oh, Kelly.
And when you clutch, you got the brake.
There he goes. You don't like the lights up. Malaya, 1569 with a 2.
What the other guy get? 1569?
18, damage.
That's a horrible.